first pitch of game two, a liner up the middle, and it drops for a base hit, getting near the wall, cut off by Hasso, who gets it back in, but not in time to beat Clark to second. A leadoff double. 3-2, that time it's in the zone. Orange, as Syracuse works on Kenny Pereira, butt laid down, picked up by Kaya, who sends it over to first. Never mind. Another ball driven to right field. This has got a shot. It's gone! Gianna Torres gives Syracuse the lead on a two-run home run. And now a ball on the ground for Woods. Over to second. Bounce, not in time. Infield single and an RBI for Paris Woods. One of them being home runs. Big swing there. Ball sent to left field. She did it. Ball bounces away. Coming to the plate, Teron slides safely. Let's do the 1-2 again. This time she gets her swinging.
That is so, you know, no one steps on her toes when she slides in and, you know, even with the dirt.
Tried to steal second and Torres nabbed her. Comes back out for the seventh. 2-2, swing and a miss. She struck out the side. Today would have been detrimental. Now Romero can do it over. The 0-2, swing and a miss. Romero rewrites history there with a strikeout. Can Torres be the hero for the Orange? Ground ball up the middle, through. What run's gonna score? The ball is bobbled. The Orange win. Gianna Torres walks it up, and SU takes down number 11 Clemson.